Paul Worrilow, history education major, and I'm a blue hen. I'm competitive because of my family. I have no sisters, I have three brothers, so we always grew up competing in everything, because we all played sports, and we all played the same sports, and you never wanted to lose. It's neat to be a Delawarean playing on a Delaware football field, because growing up, I mean, I always attended some games and stuff. People always had tickets, and you know, you open the newspaper every weekend, you always see Delaware Blue Hens pictures and the scores of the game, so I was kind of raised on it.